Hello, my name is Julian from Grade 8 Ruby, and I play the lead role in Bugsy Malone.
Bugsy Malone is mainly a play about two gangs fighting on the Lower East Side of Manhattan. Bugsy Malone has helped me in many ways, and it mostly helped me throughout like my future career being an actor.
I'm Anita from Grade 9 Ruby, and I'm the lighting technician for this Bugsy Malone play. This role helps me to utilize it in my IGCSE drama device piece, and so I can answer all the exam questions better because I have these experiences.
I'm Gina from 11 Amber, and I'm currently working as a stage manager of the musical Bugsy Malone as an assistant of the director. So this made me to be very organized and be good at spotting small details while managing the backstage. And this also helped me to improve my leadership skills and collaborative skills while working with others.